watching. Just getting the right grip on it. Doing kind of like a hook maneuver where I was sending my energy spiraling into it, and then it would reach in and finally grab, snatch, and pull the object up. Okay? Because I was trying to affect both of the objects, I had to make a general push that was strong enough to come through here and play with that, but also strong enough to reach and go through all of this so it would pump it up and push it through. Keep in mind, I'm doing that with one hand while keeping the thoughts developed enough so what I wanted actually came to fruition. And they've been with this long enough to know the difference between regular wafers and then someone, you know, doing miniature or mid-blasting, and then there's also ultra-blasts. Which, by the way, like to do a blast. We have Daniel here, so we might as well. This is made for it. Okay, let's stand back and let Daniel. Okay, so you know what to do, right? Pulling in like this from your ambient surroundings. Now I'm gonna intentionally do a low level version because the star of the show here is Daniel doing it, not me. Okay, I know how to do it. To show you that when you do touch a person, you know what you're doing energetic-wise. It really does work. I'm transferring knowledge and energy into it. It's not subjective stuff where they're like, hey, can you feel the energy? None of that. This is real stuff. Same way you would if you're inhaling. Here you go. It's going to start spinning down here, right at your crest. That's what happens if you let this go. Go ahead and just open up and let go. Okay, some energy released. Okay, feel it? Duck that back in. Imagine it literally feeling up just like an anime movie. You're feeling up just like this.
open. And release.
Not bad. You got it to release all the way around, basically, but not a blast outward, but that's still pretty good. Here it goes. There you go. Now, focus going outward. That's good. I'm glad you exhaled. Okay, so try it a couple more times. You can do it. Now it's all you. There you go. There's an effect. That's more of a release. That's good.